In present days, this vast land of Mongolian steppe and Russian Siberia is home to people representing many different countries and nations who live in peace and harmony. Altogether, they form a fascinating diversity of ancient traditions, great religions, and unique spiritual practices. Lake Baikal is right in the heart of that bright kaleidoscope of cultures, being universally loved and revered. Its name sounds similar in the Yakut, Buryat, Mongolian, and even Chinese languages. It is believed to mean the reaches or the rich lake. This unique natural phenomenon is a real treasure, not only for Russia and Mongolia, but for the entire mankind as well. Our goal is to show what Lake Baikal and its basin look like and what they consist of. Our questions are as follows. What makes Lake Baikal? Which lands and territories does the giant lake collect the world's purest water from? How could it happen that right in the middle of the Eurasian continent there appeared a real sea of fresh water? Baikal, without boundaries.